All right, we're here with the 2021 SCGA Amateur Champion, Clay Sieber. How's it feel to take the title here in your neck of the woods?
It feels good. I mean, it's extra special to do it in front of my family and friends. All the members here, they've been so gracious with me. I mean, I practice here a lot. My coach is here, so just to do it in front of them. You know, my brother's here, my brother-in-law was here, so of course my parents. So just doing it in front of them is, I never really had a home event in a couple of years, so it's just amazing for all of them to be out here and support me.
Yeah, it was really cool, and you know, your name will also be engraved next to Tiger Woods, Patrick Cantlay, Bo Hasso, the list goes on. What's that mean to you, just to be a part of that legacy?
It's always an honor to be mentioned in the same sentence as them, so it's just an honor, really.
Yeah, and you mentioned him earlier, Jamie Mulligan. Your game is in tip-top shape right now, obviously. Yeah. What have you guys been working on, or is that a secret?
Just trying to do less. Just always trying to take stuff out of my swing. Never add anything, just keep taking things out. So make it as simple as possible and go from there.
Well, I like that. Simple is great, and it showed. You absolutely dominated the field. You crammed an eagle on the last hole. How about that finish?
Yeah, it was good. I kind of showed a little bit on the back nine today, so it's just grinding it out after kind of hole 12. I had a really good shot into there, two putted for birdie, and then just from there on, I kind of struggled, started coming out of my shots a little bit, so just try to stay patient, and then the last was just, it just happened. I mean, yeah, it was just crazy. I wasn't really expecting to make that putt, but tried to lag it down there and tap in, but just a bonus that it went.
Yeah, and all four rounds under par today. What about VCC? Just fits your eye, obviously. You know, you do fits how you play here a lot.
Yeah, I mean, we just had a good game plan. I played well all week. I controlled my ball really nicely. We had a good game plan before, where to hit it, where not to hit it. So, just executed the game plan, and then we putted and chipped really well. So.
Well done. Congratulations, Clay. You're worthy champion.
Thank you.